I'm Jennifer Fischer, and this is Solar 60. I'm here at Cape Canaveral Air Force Station's pad Slick 37B, where United Launch Alliance has erected the Delta IV Heavy rocket. The Delta IV Heavy is an expendable launch vehicle, the largest type of the Delta IV family. It uses two additional common booster core, CBCs, as liquid rocket boosters. All three CBCs burn liquid hydrogen and liquid oxygen. The rocket is assembled at the Horizontal Integration Facility. Once at the pad, the fixed pad erector is used to raise the vehicle to the vertical position inside the Mobile Service Tower, MST. The MST provides service access to the rocket. The MST is rolled away from the rocket several hours before launch. I'm here with Andy Driesman, Parker Solar Probe's project manager. Andy, how does it feel to see the Delta IV Heavy rocket standing up behind you?
Inspired and amazed makes me think of the trust that NASA has in the thousands of people who work millions of hours to put this rocket together that will launch the Parker Solar Probe spacecraft on its historic mission. The science community has been waiting since 1958 for a moment in July when this rocket will start the Parker spacecraft on its journey to the sun.
Thanks, Andy. That's it from Cape Canaveral Air Force Station. I'm Jennifer Fischer, and this is Solar 60.